Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Technical here. So in this video I'm going to show you all how to connect Boya BY M1 microphone to the camera. In this video I'm going to connect this Boya BY M1 to my Canon 700D camera. So let's get started. So guys, this is my Canon 700D camera. This one you can see over here. Now let me just take this one to video mode. So now the video mode is on. Guys, when you connect the external mic to the Canon camera or any camera, when it is in autofocus mode or in photo mode, the external voice is not recorded. Now just take it to the manual mode. Let me show you all. Now it's in a manual mode. So over here, this is one of the place where you need to connect the mic. And the 3.5mm jack. Just connect it. Now go to menu. Go for video settings. In the sound recording mode, go to manual. Change the attenuator to enable, so that it condenses sound in your surroundings. Now guys, in the controller, now it's in the down, like in off or care smartphone. Now we have connected it to the camera, so you need to switch to the camera mode. Now I have switched. Now you can see the sound is getting recorded. I'll even tap on the mic and show you all. See guys, now it's working, the mic is working. Okay guys, this is only for now. Let me meet you all in the next video, and I hope you all like this video, share this video, comment this video, and please subscribe my channel.